everybody's a little beside how informal and casual it felt. Like, usually the productions are very big and there's a lot of effort and time put into them, and they're wonderful in their own way, but one acts have always felt more chill to me, and sometimes that's just what you need, a place that you can be home and with people you really enjoy hanging out with every day, and just doing something fun. So I really wanted to write another one act after I wrote this one, and I wanted to release it for everyone being at Atrium. So it was good times last year. So, yeah, I just wanted to talk about a basic story and do it with all my friends.
Well, yeah, and also, like, I'm very proud of our cast. There's like 5 freshmen and 2 non-freshmen, senior and junior, and I'm really proud of them.
Say hello.
Back in a while, and it would be very nice.